Are you all right? It sounds like you're trying to create a trailer for your YouTube channel in here, which I know can't be true due to the fact that you've been staring at a blank computer screen for 4 hours. I have not been staring at a blank computer screen for 4 hours. Hey, no judgment. We're all God's children. I was a procrastinator for a while. No big deal. We all do it. It's okay. Can you shut the door, please? Are you all right?
Yeah.
Give him hell.
Hi, my name's Pearl.
Incredible. One of the worst performances of my career, and they never doubted it for a second. I mean, how could I not be expected to make a channel trailer on a day like this? This is my 4th year in a row running this channel. It's getting pretty hard to come up with new ideas. If I go for another, I might have to cough up a lot.
Let me tell you about my mother.
The key to maintaining a successful YouTube channel is self-promotion. It's a good, non-specific form of advertisement. I'm a big believer in it. Now, a lot of people will tell you that buying your subscribers or creating an OnlyFans is a deadlock, but if your comrades from high school subscribe to your channel, you'll end up canceled, which is way worse than being the laughingstock of your mother's Facebook account. You self-promote, you try to maintain a consistent uploading schedule, and you be true to who you are instead of... It takes dedication, but then again, it's better than doing nothing at all. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around every once in a while, you could miss it. How do I even begin to describe what I do on this channel? Maggie's videos are flawless. She has a YouTube channel and a radio show. I heard she wrote her own play.
I heard she covers her favorite music and writes her own.
She likes to make TikTok and Vine compilations. How cool is that? I heard she met Sir Adderall at Ren Fair once and he told her that she was pretty.
One time, she let me film a video. It was awesome.
Hi, do you have a lot of creative ideas, but no outlet to express them? Do you resonate with the Stay With Me Girl Vine and wreak havoc wherever you go? Would you say that you're the love child of HBO's Euphoria and 10 Minute Crafts? Do you like to piss off your conservative neighbors by merely just existing? Do you write your emotions into songs instead of actually facing your problems? And most importantly, do you believe in basic human rights? And that Black lives matter, and that BIPOC lives matter, and that Black trans lives matter, and that LGBTQ lives matter? Do you? Because if you do, welcome! This channel's for you! Hi, my name is Margaret Ann McGuire, but under no circumstance are you allowed to call me that. I have a long list of nicknames, which include, but are not limited to, Maggie, Mags, Marge, McGee. Margarita McGriddle. Mazapasm. Stupid, okay, we're done there. I used to go by Pearl on this channel. Why Pearl? Because my full name, Margaret, means Pearl in Greek, Hebrew, and Latin. I used this fake name so that no one would be able to find my true identity on the internet. But that's when I was 14 and had a Hannah Montana God complex. Now I'm 19 and I have to live with the harsh reality that nothing matters. What I've learned from the painstaking year called 2020 is that life is too short to not do what you want to do and be your genuine self. So welcome to the new era of my YouTube channel. My name is Maggie, and I'm just a simple girl from Connecticut trying to live a simple life. Yeah, right.
Simple?
Like, yeah, right. I'm anything but simple. I've always got crazy ideas going through my head. Like this random montage of me bicycling that's there for absolutely no reason whatsoever. To jazz music in the background. Like how crazy is that? If you want to see more of this content, you should probably subscribe to my channel. And if not, you should still subscribe to my channel. And if you think I'm cringy and weird, then all I'm going to ask is...
What are you doing with your life? So, let me get this straight. You don't subscribe to my channel. No. And before today, you've never heard of me or what I do on this channel.
No.
Like how I wrote my own play based on Alice in Wonderland and made a documentary on it. And I'm hoping to get it staged once the pandemic is done.
No.
Or how I have my own radio show. Or how I make videos about my life to entertain all of your boring lives. Or how I write my own music, which will become readily available on streaming services.
No.
And you have no sense of fashion?
Well, I think that's all a matter of-
No, that wasn't a question. Great job with the channel trailer, by the way. It's coming along real nicely.
No. Thanks. It was nothing, really.
So, you got any ideas for, what movie you're gonna parody for the ending?
No, well, I don't really know. I was kind of running out of ideas when I shot the whole bicycle clip.
Okay.
No.
Listen, I'm not saying-
No!
But just listen.
Please!
I think it would be the perfect way to end it. It would be the it would be the perfect ending. You gotta do it. You gotta do it.
I don't want to. Please don't make me do
it. You have to. You got it.
Please.
Come on. I'm not leaving here until you do it.
Oh, no. Please don't do it. Please don't make me do
it. I'm gonna make you do it. You're doing it.
No, I am not going to do it.
You're doing it. Come on. We're doing it.
Upon a fiery steed. Late at night, I toss and I turn and I dream of what I
need. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a heart, there's a heart.
Incredible. One of the worst performances of my career, and they never doubt I have to close the blind.
What's up, bitches?
I'm good, I'm fine.
Hey, what's
up? Oh my god, Emily, stop! Oh my god, Emily, I can't take you anywhere!
It's 10 o'clock at night.
It's not supposed to be track time.
It's always track time.
I see. You have obviously clicked the bloopers to find me.
Is this recording? Okay, good. Because I really want y'all to know that it's like 20 degrees out here. And I just got black eyeliner in my eye trying to put this together. And I'm only coming out here to film me saying one thing. So... action.
This is apparently a video, which I don't even know how that's possible because it's a mess.
What are you doing with your life?
Obviously nothing.
Now I'm 19 and I have to...
well, it all started 19 years ago when I was born.
And that always worked.
That's where it all went wrong. I'm just swerving in, trying to get my little perspective of everything. Oh my gosh, she dead. Miss Keisha! Miss Keisha!
Hey! Ugh. You ever want to know why my parents are disappointed in me? This is why.
Ryan.
When we were filming the fairy godmother bit, our mom really said, why did I not take birth control? And you're watching Disney Channel.
Do, 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 do.
I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero to the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero to the morning light. He's gotta be sure. Larger than life.